We're at the point in the budget cycle where we're creating as much pressure as we possibly can on our colleagues in the majority party in both the House and the Senate to remind them that our number one priority is investing in our students. You know, Pennsylvania is sitting on billions of dollars, and that's not one-time money. That's billions of dollars because our tax collections are high and our spending is down, and it's time for us to be investing in our students. You know, the kids of the Allentown School District, the kids of the East Penn and Salisbury School Districts deserve the fair funding formula to be fully implemented. Every month that we wait to invest in fair funding and push the fair funding formula is another month that the people of Lehigh Valley are being shortchanged by Harrisburg. It's time we change it. It's time for our residents to call their legislators, particularly those in the majority party, and tell them enough is enough. Our kids deserve better.